Butler at third, Bloomquist at second, Aviles at first. And Uni drives it into left center, deep. Back goes Pierre. It is gone. He did it again. Betancourt ties the game and becomes the second Royal in history to have three Grand Slams in one season, and that's enough for a curtain call.
Well, that's an awesome way to do it, Ryan. I tell you, that's why I like the way he approaches hitting. You leave the